I wanted this job bad because I felt like I knew this community. I played here. This place has been kicked, it's been battered, it's been bruised, and you've had enough of that shit. This city's been down and it found a way to get up. It's found a way to overcome adversity. I know that Detroit's made up of great people. This community is strong. Here's what I do know. This team is going to take on the identity of this city. We're going to kick you in the teeth. And when you punch us back, we're going to smile at you. And when you knock us down, we're going to get up. And on the way up, we're going to bite a kneecap off. And when we do, we're going to take another hunk out of you. Before long, we're going to be the last one standing. Shot.
30 years.
One opportunity.
30 years of
defeat. Everything you ever wanted. One moment.
30 years of rebuilding.
Did you capture?
30 years all leading to this.
What a great day it is to be a Detroit Lions fan.
Ladies and gentlemen, the brand new Lions.
What free agent would want to play for this coach?
We play next Sunday back here at home.
Screaming out our name. It's a blowout. It's a hurricane. It's over.
Let's go!
Why are you shaking? We're a dynasty in the making. We're the royalty.
So you might not get to see it when you're waiting for that week. I think that's special for a lot of people.
Hey, I love and appreciate you guys more than you f***ing know. I promise you that. I love you guys so f***ing much. This is just the beginning, boys.
We're on three, one, two, three, we're here!
Game shit, straight up the gut!
Oh, to the end zone! Touchdown, Detroit Lions!
Gonna raise our cup to the stage.
Shotgun snaps, ball back off, looks up, puffs out, throws, end zone, caught! Touchdown, Detroit Lions! Sam LaPorta!
We're celebrating with the city tonight. Hear the hometown cheer, it's the ultimate high.
There's our fearless leader, the captain.
We do it for the glory.
This team embodies what Detroit is all about.
But I don't know if we've ever seen Detroit like that, like it was last
year. Yeah, we've waited for our time to level. Come calculated.
That is arguably the best environment
everything
I've ever been.
That was done,
absolutely electric.
This team had every chance to do what we've seen other Lions teams do. You take those three letters and you retire them.
Yeah, it's ladies and gentlemen, us, you the brand them. Yeah, it's serious.
Lions.
Victorious, I'm telling you.
Looking, throws, it is caught. Amon-Ra St. Brown, first down. That's gonna do it. Jared Goff delivers against this former team.
It ain't always perfect, but we do a pretty good job. But without this guy right here, man, Brad Hall.
through, man. We were intentional on being about grit, all right, and earning it. I love everybody in here, man. We went through darkness and it shaped us, all right? It shaped us for this moment. I love y'all, man. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Especially this guy, man. Thank you, man. I just say it like this, all right? Hey, you're good enough for Detroit, Jim.
Appreciate you guys more than you fucking know. I promise you that. I love you guys so fucking much. This is just the beginning, boys. This is just the fucking beginning. We got three more of these beers next week at home, at our place, against whoever the fuck wants to come in here. Let's go.
Yeah.
Win on three, one, two, three, win! Yeah.